The reason sometimes you don't feel like praying, the reason sometimes you feel like becoming quiet, you feel tired opening your mouth, is that the enemy knows that when you open your mouth, a miracle will happen. He knows that when you open your mouth, signs and wonders will happen. He knows that when you cry to God, God will hear you. Building up yourself on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost, and he that speaketh in tongues, speaketh mysteries unto God. Mahadasha, Kadibro Toka, Adeli Milikadua, Maatika Rontosha. You are building up yourself. Malahadasha, Kadi, Ke, you are speaking mysteries to Jehovah. You are bringing God on the scene. You are bringing God into the situation. Mahado Shaka, don't stop praying. I read a true story about a plane in America flying. And you know, as they were going to a point, they were descending. All of a sudden, the captain realized that, you know, the gears, you know, the landing gear failed to engage. He did everything and they had to land. And so he came on the intercom and said, ladies and gentlemen, we have a problem with the landing gear. So I want to advise everybody, please put your head between your knees and hold on to your ankle. So he told everybody to do that. Then before landing, finally said to them, ladies and gentlemen, I am under obligation. I'm under obligation. According to international aviation codes, established in Geneva, I'm under obligation to tell you that if you believe God, commence prayer. Wow. I stand in the gap in the name of Jesus for you. Whatever your difficulties are, I pray that let God be gracious unto you. Let him be gracious to your household and your family. To Treasure House Bible Church International and our precious ones watching us, let God be gracious. Let God be gracious unto you. And anything that is death-threatening, life-threatening situations, I declare that God will be gracious, and I declare that your soul will be delivered from going down to the pit, because we have found a ransom in the name that is above every other name, even the name of Jesus the Christ, the Son of the living God. Your soul will be delivered from going down to the pit.